Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Embark and we will move out, pilot. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. Megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us.
Why doesn't it feel that way? Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier. Still, every little victory counts.
You have the fullest half glass I've ever seen. Yeah, those stalkers just kept coming.
Good luck, pilot.
Good thing that pilot and that Titan showed up. They didn't build...
Marvin Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. We'll hold them off, but they'll be gone too long.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
We're doing our best down here.
Careful, these stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
It looks like they can turn up around our heads.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detect its signature further within this facility's substation.
Status. Beacon 3 power substation. Power filtering nominal.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
Thank you.
detected at 30 meters.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
I can't imagine what you just went through down there. Great work, pilot.
Looks like you've been to hell and back. Glad you made it, pilot. You made it all the way around and found an arc. If I had a medal, I'd give it to you.
Well, good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! Great job, Cooper. The power is back.
All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running. Opening shutters.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. emergency shutdown.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot mode engaged.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the codename of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find den kleinen Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
Module is in the projector of that dish.
Stalker's inbound, just keep firing. Take out the target if you are
vital. Uplink targeting module. Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Sit trap, come rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived. Hostile infantry. Engaging hostile infantry. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required. Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Intercept and destroy that pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be. On the edge market party. Not let him leave here alive.
Pissing me off.
See what you got up close and personal. Whatever's been back now, mir kleiner Junge.
Flight Corps, offline.
Let's begin, you idiot.
Done the ATV's line in half.
Transmission sequence activated. It's working. Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Looks good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs of Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!